So it wouldn't just be about TIYAN, it'd also be about the potential use of George Washington, whether we build around the STEM program, whether we use that opportunity to articulate with Guam Community College and University of Guam to ensure that that the students there are given an opportunity to really succeed, given their proximity to both institutions. So I think there's a lot of opportunity there, particularly around STEM, but perhaps around other initiatives.